and all, and it ends with a back-to-back. Monday against the Knicks, Tuesday against Charlotte. Up top, I think Dragic just made it. Didn't need him. 12 years in the league, going to the line. Yeah. Whoa.